Hello guys, today we are going to do obstacle avoiding car using Arduino. In this project, electrical items are used. So do in presence of your parents. Items required: gear motor, wheels, motor driver, batteries, servo motor, cables, ultrasonic sensor, and Arduino board. I have used mechanic set for making the body. You can also use cardboard. Fix the motor driver on Arduino board. Plug the cable to Arduino board. Other end to laptop. Now open your laptop and go to Chrome and search Arduino 1.8.5 download. Open the link and click on free download. Now scroll down and click on start download. Then the software will be downloaded in your laptop. Now open the software from your hard disk. Open the link of code from the description. Open the link of AF motor from the third line of the code. It will enter the Chrome. Now scroll down. Click on use it. Now click on library install. Like this, install two other libraries as shown in the video. Now click on Tools. Select board Arduino Genin Uno. Port COM11 Arduino Genin Uno. Go to Sketch. Include library. Add zip file. Go to Downloads. Add Arduino New Ping Master. Now click on Open. Then the library will be included in code. Similarly, include remaining two other libraries. Now click on tick button. That is for verification of code. When it shows done compiling, then click on right arrow button to upload the code to your Arduino board. When it shows done uploading, then remove the cable from your laptop. Take 2 7 hole metal pieces. Fix like this using nut and bolt. Now take two side angled pieces and fix like this. Now take 4 whole metal piece and 2 whole metal piece and join them too using nut and bolt. Like this, do another piece. take one set, fix it one side like this, fit another one also. Now I am making a holder for servo motor. Fix it on the front side of the base. Take gear motor and fix it one side using cello tape. Like this, fix another one also. Take the set of Arduino and motor driver. Fix the wires of both the gear motor as shown in the video. If you have any doubt, refer circuit diagram link given in the description. connect the servo motor wire as shown in the video. For clear verification, refer circuit diagram. Take four numbers of female to male jumper cables and fix one end to the sensor and the other end to the motor driver as shown in the video. You can use batteries of 7 to 9 volt battery. I am using two batteries of my toys. You can also use HW 9 volt battery. If you are using two batteries, then take two jumper wires and fix to the yellow battery. Fix the positive wire of yellow battery to negative wire of green battery. And take one jumper wire and fix to the positive wire of the green battery. Now it's the time to assemble our car. Fix the servo motor to the base using double tape. Now tie the two batteries with a rubber band. Fix the batteries to the car on the top of the battery. Fix the Arduino set using double tape. Fix the two wheels to the gear motor. Fix the positive and negative wire as shown in the video. Our obstacle avoiding car is ready. It's the time to run our car. Thank you for watching this video. Kindly like, share and subscribe our channel.